Nikhila Shruti Mauli Ratna Mala Duti Nirajita Pada Pankajanta Ayi Mukta Kulai Rapasamanam Harinam Sangsraya Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, it is quite impossible to get control over your mind if you are not going to do Harinam. Without Harinam, you cannot get control of over your mind. Anyhow, you cannot control. Without Harinam, you cannot get control over your mind. Fanciful mind, crazy mind. You cannot get control over your mind. Actually, Gyan procedure, those who are Gyani, Yogi, they are also trying to get control over their sense organ and mind. But ultimately, they cannot come out successful. Someday, they are bound to meet with trouble. Maybe, if you are not going to take shelter of Harinam, maybe this Prabhupada speaking, this Gyan procedure, this, you know, yoga procedure can put you in double danger. Actually, if you are going to make offense unto the lotus feet of a Nambhajan Acharya, that is the topmost offense. Gauriya Goshtipati, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking, this is the greatest offense. If you are going to make offense unto the lotus feet of a Nambhajan Acharya, as the topmost offense, you cannot get respite. Anyhow, if you are going to make offense unto the lotus feet of Harinam Prabhu, still someday somehow you go on doing Harinam, Dham, somehow you can get respite. But if you are going to make aparad unto the lotus feet of Anambhajan Acharya, In that case, there is no way out. Big problem can be in your life. That is the topmost danger. All stuck up, all your bhajan, everything, all road choked up, block, no bhajan. Gauriya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur speaking, those who are putting the flag of Dharma, you see, I am Vaishnava Dharma, I am following. Prabhupada speaking that, those who are putting the flag of Dharma, Dharmadhaji Ganer, Dharma Acharan, Baddhajipke Aro, Adhikataro, Baddhata Sai, Leya Jai. You learn Bengali? Gauriya Goshtipati, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that Dharmadhaji Ganer, Dharma Acharan, Baddhajipke Aro, Adhikataro, Baddhata Sai, Leya Jai. Saraswati Thakur speaking, those who are only putting the flag of Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma, you see, their etiquette, their acharan can put you in great danger. More and more danger. You can go down and down and down, so down, never you can go down. So, Prabhupada speaking, those who are putting the flag of Dharma, that is called Dharma Dhaji. Dhaja mean in Jagannath temple, dhaja is there, you know, pataka, flag. They are showing all unusual dharma, which is not at all Bhagavad Dharma. And you all, thousands of people, going to follow that dharma dhaji. So, that kind of dharmadhaji, 100% going to hell with all his followers. With all his followers, that dharmadhaji is surely going to hell for an infinity period. I told you, na? Jo bhakti nairahitam annayana sinati ja tau ubho prajataha nirayam kalam akshayam. For indefinite period, they are going to hell, both. That Dharmadhaji and all the followers, all of his followers, they are both going to hell. To hide absolute truth is more offensive. If you are not going to speak absolute truth, okay, you can keep silence. But if you are going to represent absolute in a very distorted way, bent way, to hide 50% absolute truth, you are going to speak 50% absolute truth, and 50% you are going to hide. You would be heavily punished, because half truth is not at all truth. Half truth is more offensive. Like you can remember, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Ved mukhe mayabad bauddho ke odhik. Ved mukhe mayabad bauddho ke odhik. Those who are Buddhist, Buddha followers, those who are Buddhist, they are openly saying that we are Buddhist, shunyavad, you know, all zero, shunyavad. But those mayavadis, they are making more danger, more dangerous, more dangerous, big dangerous, big danger. Because you cannot understand, they are mayavadi, they are at all not going to follow Guru, Vaishnava, nothing. They not even going to understand, they are the eternal feature of Krishna. No, that's all useless. This samsara is false, all like dream. Supreme Lord, Brahma is okay, but the Krishna, Ram, Narayan, their feature is temporary. It's not permanent, useless. All Maya. This way, Mayavad going to put you in more danger than Buddhist. So we'll have to be, at present, the situation of this Bhajan field is so complicated that common people, they are helpless, they cannot understand whom to follow, how to follow, and what is absolute truth, what is not at all truth, false. They are in confusion, they cannot understand. Many times I told, if you are 100% sincere, if you are 100% sincere, you are craving unto the lotus feet of Nityananda, please show me the way. I am helpless, I am misguided. Please help me. It is the duty of Nityananda Balaram to guide you properly. Nityananda, it is the duty of Nityananda to send one actual genuine sant, sadhu, in front of you. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, in that case also, if somehow you meet with a genuine sadhu, still then, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you can understand him or cannot understand him. If you are going to misunderstand him, then double danger. If you are going to misunderstand him, then big danger. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, sadhu ke jodi asadhu bhava jai, asadhu ke jodi sadhu bhava jai, both dangerous. Follow what I say. If you understand, if you are going to follow, oh, really he is sadhu, but he is cheater. And one genuine sadhu, like Gaurakishore, they are useless. No people going to him. Who is going to hear him? Only doing Harinam, speaking all rubbish. Then both dangerous. So if you are lucky enough, by chance, you can understand his sadhu. Because out of your logical interpretation, you cannot understand a genuine sadhu. I am going to explain about how bonded soul can get free and get engaged in seva, ultimately. So how to understand a sadhu? Many times I told, because self-effulgent, sadhu is evil. By the mercy of sadhu, you can understand a sadhu. By the mercy of a sadhu, only by the mercy of a sadhu, you can understand. Or maybe some other sadhu going to explain, he is sadhu. He is also sadhu, maybe. Then you can understand. Sadhu, this tattva, guru tattva, all self-effulgent. Harinam tattva, all. So out of your own effort, you cannot understand. Now the sloka I started with is from Namastakam by Rupa Goswami Pada. Nikhilo Shrouti Ratna Mala Duti Nijaj Nirajito Pada Panka Janta Ai Mukta Kovile Rupasamanam Harinam Paristasam Harinam Sangsrayami Nikhilo Shrouti Mouli Ratna Mala Duti Nirajito Pada Panka Janta. If you know some simple Sanskrit, you can understand. Nikhilo Shruti, mane all Shruti, Shruti mane all Ved Vedanta, Shruti mean Veda, Vedanta, everything related to Veda. Nikhilo Shruti Ratnamala Dutiniyati, Nikhilo Shruti Mauli, Mauli mean, what do you mean Mauli? Foolish. Crown, crown. Crown. Harinam Prabhu wearing one nice crown on head. Really so. Bhagwan Das Babaji Maharaj in Kalna. Somebody coming, I like to arrange some ornament and crown for. Okay. All crown and ornament, everything. Someday some thief coming and stealing everything. The Seva going to inform to Gurudev, Babaji Maharaj. All ornament gone, stolen. Babaji was smiling. Maybe Harinam Prabhu don't like to wear, that's why gone. Maybe Harinam Prabhu don't like to wear, that's why gone. Okay. Follow, what is he? After some day again, that thief was in big problem. Big problem. Many times it happens so. You cannot believe. But one or two such topics, if I say, though it's a out topics, but still, you can, you know, get more and more belief. Like Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, Vaishnava vishas vidhi hok chane chane. Every fraction of second, oh Prabhu, I break from you this kind of power, so that I can grow my belief unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava day and day. Not day and day, every fraction of second. Unending belief. Unending belief. I like to increase my belief unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava unending way. Is Baladev-Nityananda Maharaj Echadavji. You hear the name of Echadavji? You don't hear. Obegaon. There Baladev-Nityananda is doing Rasa-lila. Big writer. They are explaining, it is not possible, Baladev-Nityananda Maharaj never doing any ras. Foolish number one. And they are speaking, all their tattva flourish unto the mercy of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Gauranga Mahaprabhu kipaya spurto. Follow, Bengali. Spurti prapto. They are writing this way in their book. Volumes of book they are writing. All big Vaishnava, they are reading their books. If you are not enjoying actual Kripa of Guru Vaishnava, we cannot understand where is ghost. Where is ghost? You cannot ghost, you know. Bhut kotai dhuke roeche. Where the ghost is, you cannot detect. Where the ghost is, you cannot understand. In Bengali, those who are grandmother, they actually used to do some, you know, is to make some joking with us. The mustard, you know mustard seed? When you like to drive away a ghost, those who are material, you know, black magic they are knowing, they are using mustard seed. Hey! Go! Then they are going. But Vaishnava not. Only Vaishnava out of their Harinam, they, hey, go. But those material, you know, doctor of ghost, you know, they are staying. They usually using mustard seed and putting. Mantra and mustard seed and putting trouble on ghost this way. So our grandmother, they used to see, Je shorse te bhut dhuke roeche, sei shorse diye bhut tarabe ki kore. You know, how you can drive away ghost if the ghost is already there in the seed, mustard seed. Follow. Ghost is already there. The master seat you are taking in hand to drive the. Ah, you can. So this is the big problem. Huh? So you cannot. It's impossible. So, but I actually, Bhagavan Das Babaji Maharaj doing bhajan, and someday again, those thieves coming back with the ornament and secretly put all ornaments and gone. Why? Because first they steal out of their greed. They take away all ornaments. After that, they feel problem. Ah, wife going to die, children going to die. This here also, our, you know, this Hangsabahan, one Mahadev is there. Oh, for so long period, the Hangsabahan floating in river Alakananda. Follow. For so long period, Hangsabahan was there in water. Only once in a week, Hangsabahan can indicate that I am here. Only once in a week, once in a year. Only once in a year, Hangsabahan giving indication that I am here. Whole year, one time only. Follow? Shivratri, then you can feel some bubbles, boot, 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 boot. Then people now hear Hangsabahan. They go, they Hangsabahan there. Otherwise, whole year Hangsabahan floating here and there. Someday, some Muslim brother, he already take Hangsabahan and steal. Then after that started big problem. All is, you know, big problem. He is going to die. Big problem is going to die. After that, they took decision. After that, they took decision to keep Hangsabahan in his own proper place. That's why Hangsabahan now, at present there, when in a thatch room, and with, you know, some leaves and grass, they make one room there, Hangsabahan. Baladev Maharaj Rasasthali, there, Obegaon, Echadauji, there actually some thief came and steal all ornament of Dauji Maharaj. Almost going to die, they are going to become blind and this, that, oh, Dauji. And after that pack, all the ornament they pack, and along with big letter, they put in veranda secretly, and ply. Then when we find the letter, we read, oh, so pathetic story. Oh, Dauji Maharaj, we have done mistake, great offense, please excuse us, you know, we are innocent. All ornament giving. They are begging pardon unto the lotus feet. But you can find one stone deity. Actually, Dauji Maharaj himself, many times in this, I've been there. When I was doing Churasiko's parikram, when I get there, night time and stay there, very nicely. Dauji Maharaj's place. Follow. Even what to speak about Supreme Lord, even Devi, in Dakshineshwar, here, Kali. Here also one docket can take everything. After their day, big danger. They are going to die. After they pack all ornament and give back. This way I am giving, this no relevant, actually still I am speaking, so that you can grow your belief unto the lotus feet of Nityananda, Gurudev, Guru Vaishnav, Bhagavan. That's why I am speaking, bound to speak this way. Now actually, Harinam Prabhu is equal to, Harinam Prabhu is equal to Radha Govindo, right? Right? Harinam Prabhu is equal to Radha Govindo, divine consort. conjugal love swaying. Someday, if you are lucky, if you can utter actual Harinam, you can throw your books and, you know, all your material books, everything you can throw. You can go on doing Harinam. That if you are going to get the taste of Harinam someday, I promise you, someday if you are going to get the taste of Harinam, you can throw all everything. I don't like. Through Harinam, you can get everything. Without Harinam, bonded soul cannot get free. Without Harinam, bonded soul can never get free. You have to take the shelter of Harinam Prabhu. Otherwise, that day I was also speaking. Tobo alpo spurti pray ugro tapo dure jai lingo bhango hai anayase. Jai jai Harinam, Chidananda Mrita Dham, Paratattva Akshara Akar. Jayo Jayo Hari Namo Chidananda Mito Dhamo Paratattva Akshara Akar. All Munivinda Ninantaro Jinamero Shamadaro Kori Gai Bhariyabadan. And Narad Muni Bajaye Vina Radhikana Mansure. They are also. Shankar Bhagavan dancing. Cloth is not there. Cloth gone. Shankar Bhagavan dancing. Eh? Follow? So Narad Muni dancing, Shankar Bhagavan dancing, Chaturmukh Brahma dancing, all. Because they are getting ecstatic feeling out of that Harinam Prabhu. Harinam Prabhu. Kipa. So Nikhilo Sruti Mauli Ratnamala Duti Nirayito Pada Pankajanto. This means, but actually, Harinam Prabhu has a crown. Harinam Prabhu crown. Follow. And Aroti going on. Duti Ratnamala. And not from crown, as if different light coming. When you are doing arati in front of deity, you know, light. Sometimes like, you know, changing. This way actually, Nikhilo Sruti Maulu Ratnamala Dutine, all Ved, Vedanta Upanishad, all their crown. Ved, Vedanta Upanishad, they are wearing one nice crown. That is there, it is a Harinam Prabhu. Follow. Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, they have crown. And from that crown, light coming out. Very sweet light coming out, emanating light power. And Rupa Goswami was speaking, Nikhilo Sruti Ratnamala, Nikhilo Sruti, Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, they are going to do arati, they have their crown, and Harinam Prabhu already have crown. That's not a problem. But from their crown, actually, Ved, Vedanta, Upanishad, when they are doing arati with their crown light, light coming from the jewel fitted there, na? The light coming, as if they are going to do arati of Harinam Prabhu. What does it mean? Veder pratigya kebal kahe kishnare. Mahaprabhu speaking to Sanatan. It is the ultimate resolution of Veda to show Krishna. To show Krishna. Vedasya sarvai rahame vapedya. Krishna speaking. Hey, all Veda going to show you ultimately. If you are going through whole Veda, Vedanta, where is Krishna? I don't find idiot. You need not read Ved, Vedanta. You need not read. Follow what I say. Whole Ved Vedanta going to show the lotus feet of Krishna, Radha Govinda, I would say. Because Saraswati already there in inside Krishna. So, all Ved Vedanta, all Shastra, if ultimately not going to guide you properly, to show you the lotus feet of Krishna, I mean Harinam Prabhu, then your reading is useless. Better don't read. You try to serve pure Guru Vaishnava is more far better, because at least you are not going to be cheated. If you don't know how to sign, because you have no knowledge about alphabet, okay, still okay. Still you can get Krishna, I promise you. If you are going to make one statistics, how many people going to get Krishna? Those who are illiterate, others are literate, those who are Git Pandit. We can find this number is higher. Because automatically if you learn Sanskrit, everything, Vedanta, then in popped, hey, I know Vedanta, who you know? You know nothing. You are going to fight with me? So automatically popped up. Humble attitude is impossible for you. Everybody is not Rup Sanatan, Bhatta Raghunath. Everybody is not Jiva Goswami Pad. In the whole universe, topmost Pandit, Rupa Goswami Pad, Jiva Goswami Pad, Sanatan Goswami Pad. Nana sastha vichara naiko nipuno saddharma sangsthapako lokalang hitakarino ti bhavane manyo saranyakaru. Then they can search all sastra and get cream for us, bonded. So I know myself in my life. You don't know how to sign. No. Now I teach sastra to him, he like to cut my throat. There is a condition. Follow? That's why one word is there in fourth canto. Actually, Shudraye Ushuti Giram. If you try to teach sastra to a Shudra, it's dangerous. If you try to teach Shastra to a Shudra, big danger. But if that Shudra somehow by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava going to go up and up, now he is not Shudra, follow. Now he is not nature. If you speak, you are offensive. Because now he is doing bhajan. Now, in that case, no problem. But if he is Shudra, that's why Prabhupada told, when a Sadguru going to initiate somebody, he is not going to preserve his Shudratta, Shudraism. When a Sadguru going to initiate a Shudra, be sure, Gurudev going to cut the bondage. If Gurudev going to keep, preserve the his Shudratta, Shudraism, what kind of diksha? Then diksha is not complete. There is a condition at present. Everybody going to read Bhagavad to do business. Everybody like to learn some, you know, quotation from me, some sastra. They memorize my Harikatha. Yes, I am sitting in Vyasasana. They memorize my Harikatha and going to public and speaking. They are earning money. So now bhajan is the mode of earning. Sannyas, brahmacharya, acharya, big money you can get. Such easy business is not possible. If you are going to invest 1 crore, 2 crore, still you cannot do this kind of nice business. So easy business. It's very easy to cheat people, huh? And people are also, they are cheater and idiot. They are going to be cheated. What we can do? So this is a condition. Nikhilesh Shruti Mauli Ratnamala mean. Oh, so I should explain that one. Be careful, actually it is not possible for a Sadguru to initiate a Shudra who is going to preserve his own right. I mean, his Shudraism. Big fighting going on. They want to show from Mahabharat, Ramayana, from Bhagavatam, your Shastra, it is written there. At least we are more better than that. Really, they want to prove. They say, how it was possible, Donacharya, one nice disciple, wanted to cut his own thumb? Merciless? They are expressing that kind of audacity. Idiot number one. If they understand the inner meaning of Shastra, what use I come here? You all read Shastra? You open books and read? Why I am coming here to waste my time? Those foolish people, they are passing. How Dronacharya, one nice disciple, going to cut Dakshina? This finger? You know the inner meaning? You don't know. It was a strong system that time. Those who are Shudra actually. Shudra mean? In Satya Yuga there was no caste and creed. There was no caste and creed, no division. Gradually after late Treta Yuga, it was very necessary to divide Chaturvarna Maya system, Gunakarma Vibhagasa. It was a mass scientific procedure. Without which the social system can break down. You can say, my foreign people, they are actually economically developed. Okay, economically developed. They are not developed, all square development is not there. Economically developed, they have some logic, they have some idea. That's why they have no economically developed. Economically, scientifically developed, but all came from India. Economics also. Scientific research also all came from India. Our spiritual thing, everything came from India. What not? Physics, chemistry, mathematics, what not? Fighting, all everything. Originally coming from India, you are using it a very tactfully. That's why I gave it. Bhaktivinoda speaking, foreign people, they are very clever. They are at least going to give some recognition to right person. Follow. Suppose you have the power, or you know, you have very high power, you are very, you know, bravery. For bravery, still today, those who are fighters from government, they are giving some prize, you know, title. Paramvir, Paramvir Chakra. This kind of different title their government giving to different fighters. So if foreign people watching is very nice, they can call him, give them opportunity to join military. From boyhood, if their teachers and everybody watching is very innovation power, he can become a very nice scientist, they can give opportunity. He is a nice player, they can give opportunity. There is no politics. Here, everywhere politics, in political field, dirtiness, in educational field, politics, where not? In game, you know, sports, there is also politics. If you give 25 lakh rupee bribe, then who is going to select her can choose you for Indian cricket team. Indian cricket team, you will have to give 25 lakhs bribe. Then he can give certificate, he is, you know. Follow. This is the condition. In business field also politics. In educational field also politics. In sports field also politics. In research field also. In research field also politics. Everywhere politics. That's why development is not possible. So crazy. They are going to give first preference to those are serial type, serial caste. I am very angry. I am very happy. They are going to give first preference to serial caste and serial type. Okay. That doesn't mean you can make compromise with quality. Follow what I mean to say. Those who are crazy political leader, for them I am speaking. Shouting. For that, I cannot make any compromise of their quality. Maybe I can find same quality with a Brahmin boy and with a scheduled caste boy. I can give first preference to him. Follow what I mean to say. I find same quality, almost same quality, with this Brahmin boy and with this scheduled caste boy. Then I can give first preference to him. That I can do. Not that he is not knowing English, not knowing mathematics, all rubbish, no educational qualification. With bribe, he got one certificate. Now you are going to give post to him in officer rank. Then that officer going to get one letter written by his chaprasi. servant. Hey, you can write one letter, I can give you 20 rupees. Officer, he is sitting in officer. He don't know how to write letter. His servant, writing letter, is giving 20 rupees or 50 rupees for each letter. Don't speak it to anybody. Officer speaking, don't speak it to anybody. This is the condition, political situation of our. So, bhajan field also, in spiritual field also, there are different kind of politics going on. So how we can expect that you can go up? How we can expect that you can go up? So this way, it's not possible. It's not at all possible I can go back to that point, but I like to touch another point in this respect. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj laughing and speaking, those who cannot bear one penny less, one penny loss, they cannot bear. One penny loss, they cannot bear. They are going to start Raganuga Bhajan. Oh, what a matter of joke. They cannot bear even one penny loss. They are going to do Raganuga Bhajan. Make fool of me. Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj speaking this way. In Dham, it is strictly prohibited to do business. But they are doing business. With flat, this, that, they are doing business. Whereas strictly prohibited. In Dham, material people can do, but you, Vaishnava, you should not do anymore. But this Gurudev teaching him, you can do business, you can get this kind of profit. They are learning business from Guru Vaishnava, not bhajan. This is the condition. So actually, Nikhilo Suti Romoli Ratnamala Duti Nidayit Bhadangajiming, all Ved Vedanta, they have their crown on their head, and when they are coming in front of Nam Prabhu to pray posture at Dandavad, it seems they are light emanating from the jewel featured already there in their crown. They are doing arati to Harinam Prabhu. Because Harinam Prabhu is above all. Harinam Prabhu is above all. Without taking shelter of Harinam Prabhu, never you can come out successful. Not possible. Now, one point is there. Nikhile Souti Moli Ratnamala Duti Nirajita Bhad Bangajanto Oi Muktukuli Rupasamanam. Here another point, Muktukuli Rupasamanam. Muktukuli Rupasamanam mean Muktukuli Rupasamanam mean those who are Muktukul, they can only worship. Everybody cannot worship Harinam Prabhu. You can Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Hare. Bhakti Bhaiva Puri Maja. Bhakti Bhaiva Puri Goswami Maharaj used to speak heavily. 64 round! 64 round you are doing. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna. You are thinking how to sell this flat, this, that, how to earn money, land here, running. How to sell, they're doing business. Dham is not a place to do business. If you can leave your bank account, if you leave your clothes and all belongings, then I can at least try to believe that you can start Rupanuga Bhajan. Come. I like to see. I like to check up. If you like to keep some secret property underground, then you are going to take shelter of that property. Oh, that property can save me someday. Oh, I have property. Where you are going to take shelter of? Harinama Sangsrayami. Try to understand this point. Not Asrayami, Sangsrayami. Very, very important point. Harinama Sangsrayami. You will have to sammak rupe, 100%. You have to totally with. You are now helpless, like Sridhar Goswami Maharaj speaking. Oh, Gaur, Gaur Nityananda, Gaur Nityananda, Gaur Nithai, Gaur Nithai, Gaur Nithai. Shouting, last stage. You can hear, recording is there. Oh, Gaur, oh, Nithai, oh, Gaur, shouting. If you can feel that way, that you are helpless, you are going to drown in the midst of, oh, ocean, Pacific Ocean, Atlantic Ocean. Oh, please help me. You can feel this direct feeling you have, can have in your life? Never. Such thing happens. Such thing happens. All the sheep going to go, you know, drown. Then one so-called devotee crying, "Oh Prabhu, you saved me." Then he find one floating rock. That was Kurmadev. Follow? And Hitler, his right hand, he never believed, his wife believed. When fighting going on England, with England, German. Follow? And the plane already, you know, fire the fire. And the plane now out of order. With full blazing, you know, fire. A plane is almost unconscious. And then he pray, if at all there is Supreme Lord, please, now today you help me. This much. If at all, not 100% believe, if at all there is Supreme Lord, anybody, please help me today. Tithama, Bhakti Vallabh Tithya Goswami, I used to speak this very often. Then the plan crashed almost, and one with the crew already died, and that, you know, right hand of, you know, body, name in Hitler. It's not dead. He is unconscious. After so, maybe 1 month or maybe 25, I don't know, I forget. Then they get back consciousness. When he get back consciousness, first question, where I am? When he get back consciousness, first question in front of him, where I am? You are safe place. How safe place? When and the plane crashed down, I find I'm going to, you know, there, die and fall down there in England area. By the mercy of Supreme Lord, the wind full. Just this crease. Follow. These are in the marking. By the mercy of Supreme Lord, wind blowing and that kind, this way. So, those who are not going to believe Supreme Lord, this way, countless example we can give. Anyway, so, mukta kule rupasamanam, harinam sangsrayami, you will have to take shelter of harinam. Why I give this example? At least, they are going to speak this way. If you are going to take shelter of harinam, any bonded soul, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, going to take shelter of Harinam, then can come out successful. If not going to take shelter of Harinam, all your shastra, all your bank money, everything all useless. No use. If you can take shelter of Harinam, in that case, it's possible. So you see, mukta kuli rupasamanam. First of all, mukta kuli rupasamana, only those who are mukta kul, they can worship Harinam. Mukta means free. This word, if I going to explain, in different from different angle, I'll have to explain, na? Because mukta, in general word, in general, it, if I want to use this mukta, free, then it can also mean that you are out of maya, out of material clutcher. This is the simple meaning, first meaning. First meaning you can give, you are out of material samsar. Maname, out of the influence of material, three modes of material nature. This can mean first meaning. This meaning is not sufficient meaning. Because why? They are not going to worship Harinam Prabhu. They are worshiping. Some yogi gani, they are also sometime, they are, apparently they seem they are out of, you know, the influence of material mode of nature. But Brahma speaking, arujya kritchena param padam tataha patati adho anadrita yusmat angrayo. They wanted to ignore the seva, ignore the value of your lotus feet. That's why they again fall down. So there is no security. By the help of Gyan and Gyan Yoga and Dhyan Yoga, if you come out, still there can be. But if you are going to take shelter of Bhakti, then So mukto this means, because Prabhupada asking, suppose you are mukto. Suppose you are mukto, out of the influence of Maya. Okay? After that, what is your decision? After going out of the influence of Maya, what is your target? Maybe that time, if you want to become Mauna, you want to become, you know, impersonal Brahma, if you want to submerge with impersonal, what kind, many kind of target can be there with you? What kind of target there? First you settle down. So Prabhupada speaking, after you are getting this Mauna, this title, Mauna, okay, after that what is it? Because maybe you can become a Mayavadi. Mayavadi also sometimes become Mukta, but Mukta, this is not. After Mukti, if you are going to take shelter of the Harinam Prabhu, I am going to do Seva and get the title of Mukti, designation of Mukta, cool Mukta, then they, you are actually Mukta. Because already you know about Jiptata, you are discussing long time. Muktir hitva annatharupam, muktir hitva annatharupam sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti. Muktir hitva annatharupam sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti. Mukti means we are less interested in other kind of, you know, target. Muktir hitva annatharupam, different kind of, you know, you can get facility, but muktir hitva annatharupam sarupena vyavasthiti, jive sarupai krishna nitya das, if you can discover, then you can start bhakti. If you can discover that you are the servant of Krishna, then serving can start. If you can discover this title, you are the servant of Krishna, then you can start serving, then you can become devotee, then you can get free. So you see, so mukta kul doesn't mean that everybody can. Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatana Goswami Pad, all big, they are mukta. So what Rupa Goswami Pad mean to say, those who are paramhansa. Those who are paramhansa taking shelter of Harinam. Only they can satisfy Harinam through arati. Harikatha, arati, kirtan, all they can satisfy the Harinam Prabhu. That is why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you know, Param Vijayate Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Why Mahaprabhu indicating all secrecy through his Sikkhashtakam? All Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving all everything in details. The expansion of one Sikkhashtak is the volumes of book written by Goswamis. One slok, Sikkhashtak, expansion of this one sloka of Sikkhashtak, you can get volumes of book written by Goswamis. Be careful. So inside Harinam everything is there. So mukta kuli apasamanam mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking Param Vijayata Sri Krishna Sankirtanam. Param Vijayata Sri Krishna Sankirtanam is the slogan of Gauriya Math. You are from Gauriya Math? Surely. If you are from Gauriya Math, this should be your slogan. Money, sweeter than honey, it should not be your slogan. Money, sweeter than honey. It should not be your tight slogan. Your slogan should be Param Vijayata Sri Krishna Sankirtanam Hare Krishna. It should be your, that should be your slogan. So, mukti hitto annatha rupam sarupena iti vyavasthiti iti mukti. When Mahaprabhu giving lesson to Sarvam Vatajajo, first of all, Sarvam Vatajajo want to give lesson to Mahaprabhu. Now, when Mahaprabhu giving to they give lesson to Sarvam Vatajajo, then when speaking Bhagavad slok, they cannot speak that mukto, mukti, this word cannot utter. Huh? Mahaprabhu speaking, why you are not, this slok is actually Jibeto Mukti Pade Sadhaivag is written there. Why you are speaking Jibeto Bhakti Pade Sadhaivag? Why you are speaking this way? Hey, it's not there. It's not there. Why are you speaking? No, actually, Babu, I cannot, you know, utter this word. Mukti is very dangerous when you think. I was like jackal with all my disciples all the time. Mukti, 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 Gyan, Brahma. I was discussing. Sarvamataja is speaking himself. I am not speaking. Prabhu, I was like jackal all the time. How? Now I cannot speak. Mahaprabhu, in front of Mahaprabhu speaking. Okay, you are great Pandit. You can get this kind of meaning from Sanskrit grammar, you know. This kind of meaning you can get. Mukti jar pade. Mukti jar pade sthita iti mukti pad. In samas, samas, you know, samas, you can change. Then you need not change the whole word. No, still I cannot do. Still I cannot do, Prabhu. Mahaprabhu giving explanation as per Sanskrit grammar. Mukti jar pade iti mukti pad. This way you can explain, then no problem. Why you are going to change the Bhagavad word? No, still I cannot utter. So this way of speaking. Huh? So Sarvamataja now speaking. What Sarvamataja is speaking? Huh? Jibeto bhakti pade sadai bhag. So this way. Very sweet meaning, you see. So mukti means our as per Gaudiya Vaishnava darshan. Mukti mean already we understand. Mukti mean those who are enjoying the taste of Harinam. They are actually mukta. Someday if you are going to do Harinam, I know one, so many devotees. Not only my Guru Maharaj, Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, Gurupad Padmo, Siddhar Goswami Maharaj, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, all they. Mahayano Yeno Gato Sapanta. Why you are going to discover a new track? Why you are going to discover, why you are taking trouble to discover a new track? Mahayano Yeno Gato Sapanta is already written there. Why you are taking trouble to discover a new track? So all Guru Varga has seen last day, last time, they are going to leave their body taking Harina. If you cannot take shelter, then all your bhajan ultimately you have to follow. So bonded soul, how they can get free? By the mercy of pure Guru Vaishnava. Again coming to this point actually. Brahmanda Bhurmita Kono Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Pai Bhakti Lata Beach. Brahmanda, in course of travelling this infinity Brahmanda, by the mercy of Sadguru Vaishnava. Sadguru Vaishnava. By the mercy of Sadguru Vaishnava. By the mercy of Sadguru Vaishnava. Who is already having this kind of power. Follow. Sadguru means he is doing Harinam already. Getting the power of Harinam. Otherwise, what he can give? If that mantra is not successful in your life, try, don't misunderstand me. I am not going to make any problem. Straightforward. If the mantra you are getting from Guru Pad Padma is not successful in your life, follow what I mean to say. If the mantra you are getting from Siddha Mahatma is not successful in your life, you are not mantra Siddha, if you are going to give this mantra to other, then it is dead mantra. It is called dead mantra. Follow what I say. Like I may, you can remember I told many times before, three things are prohibited. You should not give diksha to a useless person. You should not plant seed in a dry place, shant, useless. And never try to give your daughter to a useless man who is half man and half wife. Hijra. Half man, half wife. Half man, half woman. Is half man and half woman. Half man and half woman. If you are going to give your daughter to that, what will happen? They cannot give birth to any children, nothing. No, never you can expect. Three things are strictly prohibited. Don't try to give You know, that's why Gaur Kishor Baba, Babaji Maharaj, one day coming to this side and speaking in front of Bimala Prasad, Amar Prabhu, don't try to teach Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Bhagavat to that man. He's a businessman. In the name of Harikatha Harikirtan, he is doing business. He is putting one pranami plate now, whereas he knows nothing at present. And when you teach all Siddhanta, he can go and earn money. Don't teach! Speaking heavily. Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj speaking heavily in front of Bimala Prasad. Amar Prabhu, don't try to give lesson. I have done mistake. I am begging from pardon from Supreme Lord. I give teachings to some people. They are doing no business. I never could expect that they can start business and kick me. Kick me, okay. That is one kind of benefit. But they are doing business. Nobody there. They can come and speak. Vishwa Vaishnava Rasva, they like to start Vishwa Vaishnava Rasva? Is applicable in their own life? They are not speaking. They are giving, you know, inspiration. Okay, you go against Maharaj. So that Maharaj can feel disturbance, cannot speak Harikatha. They are speaking. Oh, they are giving some extra facility to him. There is a condition at present. How we can expect that you can do bhajan? Typical situation. So, if I stop Harikatha, I need not speak anything. I can do my Harinam in my room. When you allow me to speak Harikatha, I must speak about the absolute truth. Nobody can stop me speaking. So, Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj speaking so heavily to that man, Bimala Prasad. Don't. So, if one Gurudev going to give Diksha to somebody, it is my request. You can deliver him. If you can deliver him, then you can give Diksha. First of all, you check up. Hari Bhakti Vilas is now useless for us. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. I am not speaking. Nobody going to consult Hari Bhakti Vilas. It can be written. It is not possible, not applicable at present. So we like to go for amendment. In material world, government, they are in their, you know, assembly, they are going to amendment. They are passing one rules. It should be amendment. But no amendment rule is applicable in bhajan. Be careful. No amendment rule is applicable. You cannot go for amendment with any scriptural analysis or any, you know, advice given by any Guru Vaishnava. You cannot make addition or alteration. Addition and alteration not possible in bhajan. Don't try to do it. Addition and alteration. What Gurudev is speaking, you have to speak. If I am speaking heavily against somebody, if you find that who is against Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if you find Maharaj speaking heavily against him, then I am not going to criticize. This is my bhajan. Bharti Maharaj many times used to say, to speak what is truth, if it looks like criticism, it is not criticism. Bharti Maharaj used to say. Criticism means you are going to, with envious attitude, you are speaking some rubbish against somebody, which is not the fact. Bharti Maharaj used to speak. I find nobody speaking this way, like Bharti Maharaj. Nobody, I find. Only Bharti Maharaj find this way speaking Bharti Maharaj. Criticism? Then Sukhdev Goswami going to criticize? Huh? What do you mean? In Bhagavatam so many times, Baraha Ushto Kharo Ushto. Sukhdev Goswami is speaking so heavily. They are camel, they are dog, they are jackal. Sukhdev Goswami is speaking. So Ashto Baraha Kharo. Kharo, Kharo means gadha, donkey. Paravangsa, topmost Paravangsa, they are speaking all rubbish. You have any information? Have you gone through this scripture analysis any day under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava? You are going to put everybody in trouble? Why? Some mismanagement, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. All mismanagement, all. All, you know, break down the system. This is the condition. In Hari Bhakti Vilas, at least, if you want to prove that you have so much mercy, okay. At least you should follow something what is written by Sanatana Goswami Pad. At least you can follow something. But no. Like Mayavadi, over mic, sound box, they are giving mantra to hundreds, thousands of people. Gurudev sitting in stage and giving mantra to thousands of people. Yes, I can take you. In Mathura, I can show you. Different sampradaya, Jai Guru, Fai Guru. Oh, so, Rabis. I don't like to speak. I like to die, actually. There is a situation at present. How we can rectify? If Prabhupada coming, still I have doubt they are going to obey or not. Follow. Is a condition. So, if the mantra is not successful in your life, you have no right to give mantra to others. Follow my point. If birja, you know, if birja is not there, how you can give birth to a child? How? It's not possible. That mantra is without birja. One example I already told, my Guru Maharaj writing, na? Even material mantra, those doctors of ghost and snack, they are also memorizing mantra, speaking, but they are getting through their channel. He is receiving this mantra from his guru. He is already Siddha. Mantra Siddha, not Siddha. This mantra Siddha. Siddha means he is not Bhajan. That mantra, he come out successful with this mantra. I know one devotee whose name is Phuleshwar. I love him very much. He is blind actually at present. Phuleshwar his name. He cannot see. So nice kirtan he can do. Assam, from Assam. Follow. He speaks this thing to me. His father was Parisiddha, Parisiddha, Pari, you know? Angel, you know? Angel, they have done, they fly. His father himself do mantra and successfully come out successful. Pari can come to him, if he can give order to him, go and save and some dacoits and everything, stolen all properties, poor man. Then the Pari can go, take all property and give back. Take that man to elsewhere. Then in the dream, Pari can come and take that man and throw somewhere. Enemy or some. But Phuleshwar speaking, my father never misused it. Phuleshwar speaking, my father was so honest. He never misused it. He always for poor people used to use it. Phuleshwar, he is still there. His age is maybe 60 or 65. Is there in Calcutta Mart. Is all Parimantra Siddha. Angel Mantra Siddha. This way, Guru Padmadu write one article. It's called Mantra Mantra Shakti. Guru Padmadu write one article, Mantra Shakti. The power of mantra. A prakita mantra, transcendental mantra, Krishna mantra, enormous power, endless power there, where you cannot feel. Enormous power, endless power is there in Krishna mantra, whereas I am showing only general mantra. How powerful. They are going to drive away ghost and snake. Guru Padmanabha speaking. In small age, Guru Maharaj, my name of Guru Maharaj was Tinu, Guru Maharaj's name. Speaking, I was watching, I was stunned to see one man, snake bite, very poisonous snake bite. Then they call the doctor of snake. The snake come, take three sea cell, you know, sea cell, small. Which we put in front of Lakshmi Devi, small cell. Are foolish? Cell, sea cell, small. Take sea cell and give mantra. And the sea cell flying. Guru Maharaj speaking, I can show the article. Guru Maharaj say, I was stunned. The sea cell, three sea cell flying. Flying. And going there, the snake is there. And catch the snake. Two cell here. Another cell here, catch the snake and bring in forcefully to that place where the man is lying. And the snake, same place where he bite, Sampa is giving moon and taking all poison from body. Guru Maharaj is writing. But in front of me, that day I was stunned to see if material mantra having that kind of power, what to speak about transcendental mantra, Krishna mantra. Krishna mantra abounded power, enormous power you cannot imagine. Endless power is there, but still you are not getting power. Why? You are now no senior citizenship under the area of Bhajan. Follow what I mean to say. One example I give. Same Harinam given by Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj. Harinam given by Prabhupad. Harinam given by Bhakti Puri Thakur. You can expect that mantra is dead mantra? Jai mantra sei guru. Bhajanishtha kori. Namer sahita achen apani shahari. Jai mantra. Because mantra moy. Gurudev became mantra moy. You can see the transcendental picture, Bani Swarup of Gurudev, Guru is full of Harinam. That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur, out of his own direct feeling, writing, everywhere Harinam. Nam bina kichu nahi ko aro, chodho bhuvano maje. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you can think crazy. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, everywhere I see Harinam. Everywhere Harinam. Where you find business, where you find Russia, where you find America, nothing, all Harinam, everything. The latest scientific research from NASA, they're speaking, low mound of very sweet sound, all creation came out. Really so? Come Gayatri, come. You know, follow. All creation took place by the mercy of Krishna. Brahma going to create this whole world universe by the power of Nam. By the power of Harinam, Shankar Bhagavan going to destroy. By the power of Harinam, what not possible. But don't try to misuse this Harinam, is my request. Then you can go down and down forever. You cannot come up. At least you do some Harinam in a day. Don't become chanchal. If you are going to mix your Harinam with your business and everything, then in infinity period coming, you cannot come out successful. Try to give attention to Harinam. So, Brahmanda Kumita Guno Bhagavan Jeev Guru Krishna Prasade Bhai Bhakti Lata Peach. The seed of Bhakti, you can get by mercy of Guru Vaishnava. If that Guru Vaishnava is powerful, then give him mantra, provided you are going to get respite, then Gurudev can. You are not going to get respite. You say, no, my material samsara, I am fine. Then why Gurudev going to meet mantra? Useless. Misuse of mantra. Out of 10 namaparadhi written, asaddhavane mantradan, namupadesh. Where's not sufficient Shraddha? If you are going to give Shraddha Satya Gahe, Shraddha Sabde Kahe, Shuddhira Vishas, Krishna Bhakti Kahile, Shraddha Sabde Kahe, Shuddhira Vishas, strong belief that if I can do Harivajan, I can get everything. But you can point out one such person here, those who are crying, please Gurudev, same thing like Sanatan. Sanatan speaking, na? Ke ami kene more jare tapottoy iha nahi jani koiche mori to save me Gurudev mamuddharo dayanide, like you know Goko in front of Gokarnaji Maharaj, who speaking Dhundukari, the ghost speaking, aham bhata tadiyasmi Dhundukari iti namatah, my name is Dhundukari, now I enter into ghost, you please save me. Mamuddharo dayanidhe, hey, the ocean of daya, Gokarnaji Maharaj, you save me now. Follow. So Gokarnaji can save you. That kind of craving attitude should be there in you. Those who are coming in bhajan line, not a matter of joke, you can give Harinam, practice, okay. mismanagement. At least you say, Guru Vaishnava can help you. Guru Vaishnava can give you 100% power. But one should think, one perfect thing should be there. That is your, that is your sincere desire. There should not be any cheating propensity inside you. Then Gurudev. That's why in Kirtan it is written, Bhakti Mantra, Jogota bichare kichu nahi pai, tomaro koruna sa. If I going to think about the quality, Gurudev, you cannot find any quality in me. But I am helpless. You have to say, okay. Bhakti Mantra is speaking, if you are 100% sincere, inclined, automatically, yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai, okay. All yogyata efficiency can come. All yogyata of Hari Bhajan can come inside you. You need not go and buy from market your yogyata qualification. Automatically you can get. By the mercy of... Follow. Automatically, yogyata can come. Qualification to do Hari Bhajan. One thing, I don't like to see any cheating propensity inside you. Anybody. That's the thing. So I want to speak in front of limited people, not in front of thousands of people. Let them go here and there. When they feel it necessary, they can come. Otherwise, I don't invite them. Follow what I say? So, Brahmanda Bhamita Kana Bhagavan Jeev, Guru Krishna Prasad Pai Bhaktila, Guru Krishna Prasad, by the mercy of Sadguru Vaishnava. If Sadguru can discover that you are in the ocean of misery, you would like to get a Mamuddhara Dayanide, then you come, I can save you. Come. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is himself Krishna, Krishna Chaitanya. He is speaking in front of Ishwar Puripad. Ei ami deho tomai korinu samarpan. This I am going to surrender unto your lotus feet, body, speech and mind. Ei ami deho tomai korinu samarpan. Sangsar samuddha hoite karod. From the ocean of material ocean, you please Gurudev save me. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Krishna himself, he is speaking this way. What to speak about you and me? You can go through Chaitanya, you can find this one. When Mahaprabhu going to Gaya, there, meet Ishwar Puripad speaking, Ei ami deho tomai koruni samarpan. I am going to submit unto your lotus feet. Hey, somehow you please save me. This is the condition. If you like to put some doubt here, you cannot come out successful. This is the procedure. Follow what I say. So, Sadguru can first understand. Sadguru can understand first. Is it possible to... You are going to maintain his Sudraism. Prabhupada, that's why speaking so scientific word. No sadhu in this universe. No sadhu in this universe speaking this way. No Ramanuja, no Shankaracharya, nobody, Madhvacharya, nobody speaking this way. So scientific way. They are speaking so heavily. Very good. For an infinity period, we cannot pay to them. But, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, speaking such a way, you can feel sigh. You can discover your weakness readily. That I am weak, I am cheater. I am going to cheat everybody. That you can discover immediately. That's why you don't like Prabhupada. Bhakti Siddhanta, I know. That's why you don't like to hear. Like one ghost, never like to hear Ram Nam. In front of ghost, if you speak Ram Nam, become very angry. Hey! So, hello. So, Prabhupada used to speak this way, a Sadguru never going to give mantra to somebody, at the same time going to preserve his Shudraism. His Shudratra I can maintain. Okay, you can remain Shudra forever, but still you take mantra. This is called Sahaja number 1. That is why when thousands of people requesting Prabhupada in Baligai, Prabhupada, this, you know, big mammoth gathering, most of them, they like to take shelter onto your lotus feet. You only they are going to take permission, they like to take some tea and, you know, bitter leaf, pan, 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 bitter leaf, you know, bitter leaf, pan, and sometimes tea. This you should permit. Prabhupada said, I don't need one disciple. I don't need even a single disciple. I am not Guru. It's called Prabhupada. If you like to follow Prabhupada, you will have to follow Prabhupada in toto. You cannot use the name of Prabhupada. You cannot do business in the name of Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Be careful. Then Maya will be going to burn you up forever. Don't try to misuse the reputation of Guru Bhargava. Be careful. If you like to die, you can go, rope is there, you can suicide yourself. Don't try to kill others. Be careful. So bonded soul, there is no way. For bonded soul, there is no way. Except one Sadguru. Sadguru cannot speak, which is not usual. Sauta Pantha. Sadguru never speak, which is unusual, which is not there in Sauta Pantha. The symptom of Sadguru is that what is written in Sauta Pantha, heretical factor, lineage, he can speak same thing. Not going to make a new track. Not. Sadguru. Then bonded soul can get. Mantra after seed, not mantra means seed. That seed, this heart is one kind of field in which you are going to get seed. Now, as a gardener, it is your duty to take care of that seed so that you can expect sprout to come out. In near future, you have to give water, air, light, everything. That's mean you have to hear Harikatha, do Harinam Sankirtan, hear Harikatha. You have to get the association of Sadhu Guru Vaishnava. You'll have to do Harinam, all those nourishment you will have to do. And put barrier all around. What is the barrier? Vidhi Nished. Vidhi Nished, you know, Vidhi Nished? Are you? You should not do it, you should do it. Guru Padma used to speak this sloka. Satato smartabha Vishnum. Vismartabhyo na jatu uchit. Ete sarvo vidhi nishedaha surotayo surotarayo ivo kinkaraha. Guru Padman used to speak this sloka. Follow. Guru Padman used to speak this sloka. Very nice sloka. What is your instruction? What is the main instruction? What is the main instruction given by Sadguru? What is the main instruction that is Sadguru can give to you? Don't try to forget Krishna. Don't try to forget Krishna. That is a nished. Always try to remember Krishna. Vidhi. Vidhi, you know? Strict regulation. Instruction. Always try to remember Krishna. When you are running through road, doing anything. Huh? Every time you have to remember. How we can speak Harikatha? Without any linkage with Krishna, with Golok Dham, Vaikuntha Dham, you cannot speak Vaikuntha Harikatha. You can memorize some philosophy and speak in front of public and cheat. Follow? It's written there. The Vidhi, it is the rules. What is the strict rules? That you will have to remember Krishna all the time. Don't try to forget Krishna fraction of second. If you forget fraction of second, within that gapping, Mayadevi can enter and catch your throat and kill. Follow within that trap. So, satato smartabha Vishnum, bismartabha na jatu uchit. It is not, you know, the rules, it is not proper for you to forget Krishna. These two rules and regulation is controlling, getting control over all rules and regulation. I can take bath 3 times in a day, like Mahaprabhu. Okay, you are also Mahaprabhu, eh? 3 times in a day, Mahaprabhu used to take. So I can follow, this is Vidhi. Vidhi and Nishad, na? So all rules and regulation there. But Mahaprabhu speaking, all you have to remember Krishna all the time. Never try to forget. The moment you forget, That is your doomsday. Jom, Yamaraj can come and, you know, put you in big problem. Don't give any gapping. So, all vidhi and nishad, all rules and regulations there, written in Hari Bhakti Vilas, Rasamrita, anywhere. You know, Sashastra. There, this predominating factor, all Shastra, all Shastra, universal Shastra, all going to get control over this, these two factors. These two factors, you should remember Krishna, you should not forget Krishna. This true dominating factor is the dominating factor over all rules and regulations you are going to think about. Like Surataraya Ryuva Kinkaraha, Surataraya, Surataraya means and a heavenly trees, wishing trees. Surataraya Ryuva Kinkaraha. Follow. This is the moon. So first of all, but the jeep should remember it. Then I can gradually show so many things I write for a long time. There's no time to discuss all this, you know. Still I can try. Understand? And that how it is possible that Sadh Bhaktivinoda Thakur and some Guru Bhargava speaking and some other things speaking this way. I can give the example of some rays. From sun ray, same photon kana coming. From sun ray, same photon kana coming. Photon kana. Coming na? Are photon particle coming na? Same. But how same photon kana coming? But if I find all Sarunkola all the same, there is no qualitatively almost same. But regarding Chidatma, if you compare Krishna with Chitsan, Krishna Chitsuryo, Chitsuryo, na? Chitsan, and all disciples coming from Krishna. Then if you speak all Chidatma all the same, okay, all the same. Chidatma qualitatively, they are Chit. Chid Amsa. Chid Amsa man? Chid, Chid. Transcendental Chid Amsa is same. But if I say that Icha Gyan Karma. Icha Gyan Karma means Icha means wish. Gyan means knowledge and karma action. If all same for all Jivatma, then how possible? Different kind of Jivas? Follow. And if I put this question, sheet first or tree first? What is the solution? Tree first or sheet first? Which is the first factor? Tree first or sheet? If you say tree, sheet first, then where from sheet coming? From tree. And where from tree coming? From sheet. Where from this material world coming? Where from this jiva coming? All coming from same source. But Icha Gyan Kriya. These three are the main factors on the basis of which all jivas are, they differ from each other. What Baladev Gibdhausan giving example, Jiva Goswami, all I can put in front of you, all documents, gradually. So now, excuse me, I will have to go to Kalna, Ambika Kalna.